and their first live clay garden pots were just simple clay garden pots. In their second life, they were transformed into a lighthouse candle holder by a crafty girl. But then the lightning strike and the lighthouse broke into pieces. But luckily they were transformed again into a shipwreck vegetable garden. Will this story continue? What do you think? Write your answer in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe.